on the off season, you know, it's a big part for us because we spend a lot of time, you know, just the basic things in terms of our defense, the leverage, the tackling, the breaking on the ball, the drill work. Drill work is key for us. And, you know, the repetition of what we want to do and playing with energy and speed, the speed of the game. Oh, there's no question. The more you understand it, the time you spend in the off season of teaching the men how we play, the cut-ups, all those things you look at, and you're constantly just teaching. And hopefully, eventually, they start to play and they understand the system. You know, right now, what I have a chance to see him do, he can move well. He's got really good movement. Obviously, he's got really good speed. He's got nice range. Size is fine. Real hungry guy, and he's very smart. I know he's tough. Now we'll get the pads on. Then that determines everything. But I believe he'll come out and do a very nice job. But the movement, all the things you look for, it's there. Oh, one, it's just the biggest thing is I think they're – you know, they've shown that, or proven in this league that they've done a nice job, the guys we brought in. What it does is creates great competition. At this time of the year, though, you're trying to teach and develop a unit. And then the competition really starts once you get pads on. So we're trying to teach the system and get as far as ahead as we can at this point. And so far, so good. It's good. We like the movement, all those things, and learning how we do business.